few years ago, I went by Gaither's house, and he had just written this song. And he said, "George, I think this would be a good song for you. I've got four girls and one boy." And hey, let me tell you this. I don't know why I thought of this. Traveling all these years, in the younger days when my kids were young, I'd come home late at night, sometimes after they went to bed. One night I come home just before George Lamb went to bed. So we sit down, talk. He crawled in my lap, and we talked a while. I said, "Buddy, you got to go to school next morning. I better get in bed." So we went and got a drink of water, and he went to bed. Clara and I were sitting talking, and we heard George Lane say, "Dad, would you bring me a drink of water?" I said, "George Lane, you just had water. Go to sleep." I won't know. He won't even see me again. I said, "You just had water, son. Go to sleep." And a little quiet a little while, he said, "Dad, would you bring me a drink of water?" I said, "George Lane, one more time, I'm going to come there and spank you." It was quiet for a long time. Then he said, "Dad, when you come to spank me, would you bring me a drink of water?" Let's do that song.
We don't live here anymore.